Hello kids, good morning. Today I will teach you subject English. Take out your English copy. Start with date. We have to mention the date in left hand side. Today's date is 1/4/14/7/2/0/20. After completed the date, we have go to first line and write classwork. CLASS classwork, WORK work, classwork. After completed the classwork, we have go to second line and write a quotation. Today's quotation is saved life, SAVE, save life, LIFE, life. We will learn G and H. G for grapes, H for house. G for grapes, H for house. बेटा आपको आज G लिखना है और H लिखना है, बहुत beautiful लिखना है, neat and clean लिखना है. Okay, first use only top three lines. Make a C and one more sleeping line and small standing line. G. Make a C sleeping line, standing line. G. Curve. स्लीपिंग लाइन, स्टैंडिंग लाइन. बेटा स्टैंडिंग लाइन आपको लास्ट की टू लाइंस ब्लू लाइंस में करना है. ओके, वंस मोर, कर्व, स्लीपिंग लाइन, स्टैंडिंग लाइन. ओके, एंड एच, एच फॉर हाउस, एच फॉर हाउस, स्टैंडिंग लाइन. Use only top three lines only. Okay, one more standing line, one slipping line, H, standing line, one more standing line, slipping line, H, H for house, standing line, one more standing line and one slipping line, H. Okay, after completed the work, we have to write your name here and make a PDF and send to the school WhatsApp group. Thank you.